this is Stampy, and welcome to a brand new Let's Play on Minecraft Story Mode. And this is the brand new Minecraft game that's been made by Telltale. And it's very different to normal Minecraft. We are going to be playing through a story. And I guess the first part of the story is to choose what I'm going to look like. I guess this is just about the closest I'm going to get to me. It's actually not that bad. My hair should be a little longer and a little curlier. But apart from that, not too dissimilar. I mean, I'm not as boxy as he is, but I guess this is gonna do. This is a very different type of Minecraft. It's split into a whole bunch of different episodes. Episode 1 is the only one which is out as I'm recording this. Let's go and start it off straight away. And let's follow the story of Minecraft. As you can see, the story adapts to how we play. Nothing we're going to be making lots of decisions. Forever. That's going to affect
the
gameplay.
Every legend, no matter how great, fades with time. With each passing year, more and more details are lost until all that remains are myths, half-truths. To put it simply, lies. And yet, in all the known universe, between here and the far lands, the legend of the Order of the Stone endures, unabridged as self-evident fact. Indeed, it is only a troubled land that has need for heroes, and ours was fortunate to have, so long ago, four heroes such as these. Gabriel, the warrior, before whose sword all combatants would tremble. Elagard, the redstone engineer, whose machines would spark an era of invention. Magnus the Rogue, who would channel his destructive creativity for the benefit of all. And Zoran, the architect, builder of worlds, and leader of the Order of the Stone. These four friends together would give so much to gain their rightful place as four heroes. Their greatest quest would take them on a dangerous journey to fight a mysterious creature known as the Ender Dragon. In the end, the Order of the Stone emerged victorious, and the dragon was defeated. Their story complete, they slipped away into the pages of legend.
Okay, the story's over. We won, we defeated the dragon. Game over.
But when one story ends, another one begins.
Okay, I'm sorry. New story.
Would you rather fight 100 chicken-sized zombies or 10 zombie-sized chickens?
Yeah.
Just to be clear, you wouldn't have any weapons or armor.
Chicken-sized zombies, definitely.
With your hands.
That's easy. I'll take the little tiny... little zombies.
100 of them, crawling all over you with their tiny hands.
Okay, I've changed my mind.
All I need is like a shovel. I'm telling you, way too easy.
So, I've got a daylight sensor on the roof.
Mm-hmm.
And if I did this right, these lamps should turn on once it gets dark.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't want to just leave Reuben here with nothing while we're at the building competition.
He's coming with us.
Really?
What kind of question is that? Of course he
okay,
is.
Okay, I'm not saying he shouldn't come. I'm not. But don't you think it's a little weird that you take him with you everywhere you go? He kind of makes us look like... I don't know.
People
amateurs.
Love pigs.
He's my wingman. People always want to talk to the guy with the pig.
You mean talk about the guy with the pig. Like, look at the weird guy with the weird pig. How weird. I didn't mean anything by it. I'm glad he's coming. I just don't want to give people one more reason to call us losers. I'm getting tired of it.
Who cares what
I'm
they
think?
I'm
tired of being a laughingstock.
Who cares what other people think?
I know. I'm just... It wears you down.
You say you're not a loser, Olivia. So win.
Okay. Fine.
Can you hear that?
Here comes
no.
The chicken zombies.
Oh,
poor Reuben.
Oh, man. You guys totally freaked out. That was on.
Axel, what's the matter with you?
Great.
Now I'm gonna smell like a pig in Endercon.
Hey, that was pretty funny.
I thought we were buddies.
Cool mask.
It is, isn't it?
Yeah, very convincing.
Look on your faces.
Did you bring the fireworks?
Of course I did. I even brought something for the little guy.
Nice.
You brought Reuben a disguise?
We're going to a convention. Somebody's got to wear a costume.
He's happy, so I'm happy. Why not?
As long as Reuben is happy, I'm happy.
Happy? Well, zippity-doo-dah. Okay, relax. It's fine.
You definitely brought the fireworks, right?
Yes, I'm ready. Waiting on you guys.
See, now he's your wingman.
Stop!
Hurry up and grab your stuff.
We'll meet you downstairs, okay?
Okay!
Okay, right, here we go. As you can probably tell, during all of the cutscenes, I will be staying quiet. Pretty much. Every now and then I'm going to blurt some silly joke or comment out. But overall, when they're speaking, I will be quiet so you can follow along the story. It looks like we now have control. This is weird. It's weird seeing everything look like Minecraft, but playing a game that isn't Minecraft. Like, the animations are all different and their faces are different. And I love Reuben. I love Reuben already and his big eyebrows, his big expressive eyebrows. I remember the first trailer I saw for the game seeing the pig, Reuben, and already falling in love with him. So, alright, let's work out how we play the game. Looks like we can move around and then we press A to click on things. I can look at things by pressing Y. Let's look at this lovely poster of Gabriel.
Gabriel the Warrior. You think we'll ever get that famous? It's not impossible. Maybe I'll get famous for my sweet poster collection.
Yeah, sure. Looks like I have a wooden sword on me, but I don't know how to use it. I mean, I guess I probably don't want to use it now anyway, unless I want to take the posters down, but let's check the chest. I said I needed to grab my things, didn't I?
Shears, definitely taking these. Never know when I might need to shear some sheep.
I like the fact they use all of the sound effects from Minecraft as well. I mean, it sounds obvious, of course they would, but it's kind of weird hearing the very familiar chest opening sound, which, you know, I've heard a million times before. Let's hear it again. A million and one times, I guess, now.
Flint and steel, not too shabby.
Okay, I got shears, a sword, and flint and steel. So I can use the arrows, I guess, to switch between my little items here. So these are the things that I can use. So these Telltale games, the older ones that I used to play, were more puzzly. They had lots of puzzles in, but over time, they got more about the story rather than the puzzles. But the fact it's giving me all of these items makes me think I might need to use a few more puzzles. There's an armor stand here with a pumpkin on.
I got this stand as a gift, but don't have any armor to put on it. Maybe someday.
I guess I'm gonna have to get some armor and train up. Anyway, let's go and speak to Reuben then, shall we?
Give me a dragon roar, Reuben. That'll do, Reuben. That'll do.
I thought that was pretty good. You know, for a pig. I thought that was not too shabby. Is there anything else to look at here? I mean, there's another poster here. Let's go check this one out then, the EC.
One of these days, we're gonna win the Endercon building competition. And when we do, people will look at us and say, hey, there goes Jesse and Reuben, winners of the Endercon building competition. They really should change the name.
So I guess this is a bit like Minecon, but actually in Minecraft. And all about building, and I like building. So let's go and head to the Endercon building competition. I'll be carrying the pig then, I guess. I like the pig. I thought the pig was going to speak at first. But I guess not.
Let's
I guess
roll.
It's an oinky pig.
Yeah, dude. Roll.
Let's go.
I heard a pretty juicy rumor about the building competition. But you guys have to promise not to say anything.
Okay.
Also, it's in two parts. Each part more exciting than the last.
Spit it out, Axel.
Part one, the special guest at this year's Endercon is none other than Gabriel the Warrior him freaking self.
Whoa, what's part two?
Part two, according to my sources, the winner of the building competition's gonna get to meet him. It doesn't mean anything if we lose. But if we win, oh man, this would make up for all the losing.
Meeting Gabriel would be a dream and an honor.
Totally, he's awesome. It'd be amazing to meet him.
Reuben better be careful in that costume. The last time Gabriel saw a dragon, it didn't end well.
I don't think he's going to be fooled into thinking that's a real dragon.
Does this source of yours make posters for a living?
Huh? my source doesn't exist. You guys are my only friends.
Guys, let's stay focused. We have a competition to win.
We never win. And this year we've got Reuben with us. We basically have no chance.
I think we could win. Have a little bit of faith, will ya?
Faith, Olivia.
What?
A little slice, a sliver, a portion, just a little faith. That's all we need. Also, I'm hungry. To win.
No, I'm with that.
All right.
Wait a minute. We're thinking about this all wrong. The point of the building competition isn't just to build something. We have to do something to get noticed by the judges.
Okay, then. So how do we do this?
We don't just build something functional. We build something fun. After we finish the fireworks machine like we planned, then we build something cool on top of it.
You might be onto something.
If we want to get a reaction out of the judges, you build something scary. So I say we build a creeper.
Wouldn't an Enderman be better? I'm more scared of Endermen than creepers.
Oh, I guess I'm going to make a decision. Zombie, scary. Creeper, or Enderman?
You scared the crap.
I think Endermen are pretty cool, and it'll work with the Ender Dragon. So let's go for an Enderman.
Olivia's thing?
Are you whining?
No, I was saying awesome.
Yeah. I think this is the first time we've decided on something before getting to the competition.
I'm building an Enderman.
Think we've got everything we need?
It wouldn't hurt to grab a little more.
Let's get to grabbing then.
We're so prepared. We can't lose. Cannot. Bring it in.
Woohoo!
Dare to prepare Reuben. On three. No. Preparing is daring. No, that's the same thing. Forget it. Team on three. One, two, three.
Team! Right, let's go. We're building an Enderman. I think that was the right choice. I don't think it matters too much, but right. Let's punch some trees. Now this is the Minecraft I know and love. Punching trees. There couldn't be anything more Minecrafty. Press-ups, probably not so much, but I guess we're training. I've never done this before one of my quick build contests. And Gabriel, he was one of the Order of the Stones that they talked about in the first episode. We're going to wrestle a squid, some one-handed press-ups. Not particularly quickly, but that's better than I could do in real life. And I guess I really look up to Gabriel, apparently. He was the warrior, wasn't he? One of the four that defeated the Ender Dragon. And now we're going to be punching some flowers. Not quite as manly a training ritual, but oh well, whatever helps. I mean, we are only building. Okay, gathering up a bit of stone, shearing some sheep like crazy. I wish I could do it that fast. And then back to punching trees. Why does Reuben look so angry and shifty? Look at him in the background. Oh no, he's just getting all worked up, getting enthusiastic. Team! Oh, there we go. Prepare! What a lovely freeze frame. Right, we're ready. We're ready for the Endercon building contest.
We've got all the stuff for it. We are so ready.
This year, it's going to be different. I'm not just ready to build. I'm ready to win.
Yeah.
Nice pig. Losers.
Oh, great. There's Lucas and the Ocelots. The rivalry continues.
Man, they've got matching leather jackets and everything.
So cool.
Well. If it isn't the Order of the Losers.
Great. The Fail Squad's here.
Lucas, get a load of these losers.
Let's go, guys.
I don't like them.
Name, please.
But I do like their leather jackets.
How do you do?
No, your team name.
Team name?
Oh, do I have to pick a name? I get to pick a team name.
Ready for this.
I get to pick a team name. Oh, what should I pick? We're the Order of the Pig, the Order
so
of the Ender, Dead Enders,
honestly.
The Never. Order of the Pigs!
We're the Order of the Pig.
Really?
Is it meant to tie us to Reuben, or are you making fun of me?
Okay, Order of the Pig.
It had to be,
you guys
didn't it?
Are in booth 5.
He's a big fella. All right, so how does this building contest work then? So we're building a firework machine and an Ender Dragon on it. Let's go and have a little bit of a wander around then, shall we? So these are the different booths. I guess these are some of our competitors here. So are those the areas that we have to build? There's not a big area. There's a crowd over there. Let's go and look in this chest. Let's see if there's any materials that are going to help us. I know I've lost my shears. I guess I sheared the sheep too ferociously earlier on. Any handy materials?
Nope.
I guess I want some, like, some black wool. Some purple as well for the dragon. I don't know if we've got all of those materials on us. So at the moment I can just see the flint and steel and the sword. And I don't even know how to use them yet. I just know how to look at things and interact, but I don't know how to use items yet. So hopefully I'm not expected to know that yet.
It's like everyone in town is here.
Let's go and have a look around. So there's booth 4. Ah, that's where the ocelot people are. Let's stay away from them. Let's go to booth 5 and let's go and get some planning done, shall we? Can I go and look at the booth?
Is that a freaking beacon? They have a freaking beacon? Freaking beacon?
That's stained glass. They aren't just building a beacon. They're building a rainbow beacon.
Oh, that's cool. Our design is way cooler.
Our design is way cooler. A gigantic Enderman is better than a fancy light.
Their difficulty score is going to be higher than our total score.
We've got something they don't. Fireworks.
We should probably stop staring at them.
Look, it's the Order of the Losers.
You could have just called us the Order of the Pig. Would be more insulting.
We're just looking.
There'll be plenty of time for you all to look at it after it wins and gets shown at EnderCon.
You're being unpleasant.
Maybe not all of you. EnderCon doesn't allow outside food or drink. I'm talking about your pig.
Ruben isn't food. You jerk.
I'm saying he's food.
Shut up.
What's that?
Jesse said, shut up. Do you need to hear it again?
Yeah, that's right.
I don't know. Maybe.
You go walk away, shifty
eyes.
Stop
wasting your time, Aiden. We've got work to do.
Yeah, back
You're
off.
Lucky I'm busy.
I think we
hey,
won
Jesse.
That one.
Guys.
Hey, Petra.
How's the bill going?
Only time will tell, but...
We've not started.
Hey, Petra. I forgot to thank you for that nether star.
Hey, Lucas. Not a problem.
You help these tools?
For the right price, I'll help anyone. If you need anything, you know where to find me.
None of us know where to find you.
Exactly.
No hard feelings, guys. If you're cool with Petra, you're cool with us. So why don't we just forget about all this and, you know, make this about how cool our builds are?
Yeah, may the best team win.
May the best team win.
Careful what you wish for.
We'll see about that.
Ladies and gentlemen,
he's not too bad.
Welcome to the EnderCon Building Competition. The winners of this year's competition will have their build featured at EnderCon. The winners will also meet, in person, Gabriel the Warrior.
Ocelot! Ocelot!
Pigs! Pigs! Ocelot. Pigs!
Whoa.
Pigs!
Handshake? We don't have a handshake.
Right. Just make one up.
This isn't going to end
You'll
well,
call
is it?
It the,
so you do the redstone wrap.
The redstone wrap.
Yeah. Nailed it.
And just like that. I'm nervous again.
No one will remember
like that. We can do this. Just stick to the plan and everything will be fine. This year, the Order of the Pig can't lose.
Yeah! Order of the Pig. Try your best.
Let's do it.
Building starts now!
Woo! Right, let's go. Ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay-ay. Whoa!
A fireworks dispenser? I'm so scared.
You worry about your build. And we'll worry about ours.
Okay, so that's the fireworks bit done. Now time for the Ender Dragon, I think. Hey. Whoa, that's good. That's pretty cool. Pretty awesome. I'm glad I did the Enderman rather than the Creeper. That's what everyone else is doing. Everyone else is doing little rubbish tiny things. Ooh, lava, actually. That's pretty cool. There's a lot of redstone on that one. I think we got this, though.
And now, the moment of truth.
Oh no, the fireworks aren't gonna be here. There's gonna be no fireworks. Oh no, they are there! Yay!
This looks so cool. We'll win this for sure.
Wait, the beacon's not on yet though, is it?
This Enderman is sweet. Good call, Jesse.
Thank you. Woohoo! I wish it was nighttime though.
Are looking at us.
Good build, man!
What? No way.
It's just a bunch of dyed wool.
Oh no, he's gonna burn
Whoops.
It! No! Oh no, Reuben!
Oh no,
Reuben's on fire!
Reuben, no, come back!
It was Aiden, that punk.
The lava's getting closer.
It's gonna ruin the build.
Reuben's going to get lost.
Forget the build, go after Reuben. That's no choice. No. Come on, after Reuben. That's the priority. Forget the build.
We've got to get Reuben.
Whoa, that was cool. That wasn't.
We're right behind you.
You guys stay and sort out the build. I got Reuben. He's my pig. He's my responsibility. Your friends came with you to help. I know. I mean, I guess it's nice, but I don't want the build to burn down.
I don't see him anywhere, Reuben.
The sun's going down. We gotta find him, fast.
Oh, no.
He could have gone anywhere, and this part of the woods is huge.
Googly's gonna be coming out.
We stand a better chance of finding him if we split up.
If either of you get lost, just use the lights from Endercon to make your way back to town. Got it?
Got it.
All right, looks like we're doing the one thing you should never do when it's dark and dangerous. Split up. Every game and every film, it's what they do.
Give me an oink if you can hear
me. And it's never a good idea. Alright, it looks like we need to try and track down Reuben, but very sad to say, we've just about run out of time in the first episode. It has absolutely flown by, but we've got set into the story now. We know the characters, we kind of know what's going on, and I'm looking forward to playing the rest of the episode, and hopefully you're looking forward to watching it with me. So as always, I'll leave a link in the description to the next episode once it's online, but for now, I want to thank you so much for watching the first episode of Minecraft Story Mode, and I'll see you all later.